Max Defense Philippines received confirmation that Sikorsky's Polish subsidiary PZL Mielec has completed the first three of 32 S-70i Black Hawk combat utility helicopters that the DND ordered early this year, and could be arriving to the Philippines soon. The problem at the moment is getting these helicopters flown to the Philippines, as special large commercial cargo planes are very scarce at the moment due to Russia's invasion of Ukraine. Ukraine's Antonov Airlines were previously used to deliver the first 16 S-70i Black Hawk helicopters from Poland to the Philippines using the An-124 Ruslan, but they are now busy servicing Ukraine's importation of arms and munitions and providing support to the embattled country. The other airline with the same capability, Russia's Volga-Dnepr, might not be able to provide service as Russian airlines are banned in EU airspace. Poland is part of the EU. PZL Mielec previously committed to delivering the first five helicopters by 2023, while the remaining ones will be delivered in three batches, 10 units in 2024, 10 units in 2025, and 7 units in 2026.